pull up from the mid-range, off the mark, and Giannis secures it for Milwaukee. All the way in, Giannis with the lefty flush, plus the foul.
Transition, full head of steam coming right at you. Smith trying to slow him down, but there's not a whole lot you can do when he's got that type of momentum, that type of strength, straight line drive.
Antetokounmpo dribbling off his foot, and a turnover. James powers to the basket, blocked by Antetokounmpo! Oh, what a rejection! How about this rejection?
That's the effort you need.
They played the most preseason minutes. We saw that last year. We saw it again this year. Giannis bringing the points
and bringing down the house.
Shingun and Jabari Smith, the third. A little euro, a little takeoff behind the restricted. And if he would have done anything else but dunk it, Shingun may have had a chance to get a piece of the basketball.
Made that one tough for Grant. Here comes Giannis, picking up some speed. The alley-oop!
Highlights. First of all, watch Giannis and Trent. Watch how he just explodes off that left foot right there outside of the restricted area. Nurkic didn't know what hit him.
It's the A-train, Nurk. It's the A-train.
Oh, he sets the screen. Giannis throws it down.
Oh, man. He's already on the launch pad right now. Whoop, too late. Wow.
Look at that reach. It's like Ivan Drago on Rocky IV.
No, everybody knows how great he is. They're not going to leave him one-on-one.
Harris denied Antetokounmpo with the rejection.
Thompson gets it off in time. No, and there's Giannis.
Uh-oh.
He's on the push.
And he throws it down.
You saw it, Coach.
You can see it coming right here, Greg.
You said it's over. Right here.
It's over.
I mean, what talent.
Giannis asking for the screen, big to big. He keeps it, goes to the spin, elevates!
Domas slow to get up, grabbing that right hip. And, oh my God, Giannis!
Backs out, got it to Antetokounmpo.
And it kept him. That Smith just fouled out. He just fouled out.
Six rebound, four assists tonight.
You see the handling out there. They let him turn the corner. The Pacers, as we're working on Chris, were coming hard baseline. They should have been coming hard baseline to him. They don't get there in time. And then the mean bug comes out from Giannis. See, that help should have been there. That help is coming late. And Smith is the guy getting there late with that help. Now you got to get a wall up. Oh, that's an offensive foul. Oh, you got to be kidding me. His shoulder is in the chest.
First foul. 14 foul.
I'll tell you what, give him credit for getting in front of him.
I'm telling you, that's a freight train coming. I'm because of the way they called it, expect
for the Bucks to get him out of there.
I wonder if, oh, Giannis, oh, you got it! And the stare town. What a play! What a pass! What a finish!
Pass is just so on the money, almost. Stuff Dean Wade in the basket with him. That's a beautiful pass after the front down low by Evan Mobley.
Snake charmer, Luka just kind of pounding the basketball where your guy gets the back step behind you.
Luka, Giannis, oh, he took him to school. Remember that one, Luka.
Ended up making two threes against the Rockets up in Milwaukee as he scored those 44 points in 27 and a half minutes. Here come the Bucks again in transition. Wow!
You take a good shot, block the legs away, you make him backpedal.
Yes.
175, Giannis again.
Oh. Ooh, like you just said it.
Yeah. It was. Good call.
Burks gets in the passing lane, draws the turnover. Here's Giannis. Oh, what a move! Giannis all the way! The emphatic dunk for 34.
Here's Brook Lopez, got to get a deflection here. And Tim Hardaway, it's kind of three-on-one coming down, and he does his quickness.
Giannis!
Stay in front of that.
Take that!
It's
to Porzingis 8 points here to begin with. Giannis with the take. Uh-oh, look out. No, showtime. What you got, Giannis?
Going backwards and away from the ball.
Yeah, it looked like Connaughton was kind of pushing him afterwards. Here's Giannis all the way in. Oh, a left-handed hammer from Giannis. 12 after one, some highlight from Milwaukee, though.
Body count for Giannis, but the Nets still up 12 here.
Lakers did 20-plus minutes against Charlotte the other night, so.
Yeah, Wesley Matthews picked the pocket. Giannis has some choices. He will choose himself! Why not? When you can do that!
Has 27.
Well, get down to the other end before Giannis gets back up. One-handed pass that Turner wasn't quite ready for.
And Giannis with a dunk and a foul.
And I don't think Brissett thought he could get there. You see him get there. This not turned a little.
He's got three fouls that he picked up in the first half, so we don't need him to pick up another. Giannis with the back down. Giannis away. Boy, he's something.
You got a load to unload right here. He gets to his spot. Watch him load up there, and then just that quick two-foot jump. And he gets up so high so quickly, it just catches. He catches. I mean, this is like 6'9", 6'10", McDaniels.
He has started and played in all but one game this season. Incredibly durable. White gets a step and denied by Giannis. White's on the ground. Here come the Bucks.
Shot clock at one. Fumbled away. Struce can't find it. Giannis does, and the other way he comes. He's only played actually 11 minutes over the last couple weeks. Oh, with a drive, and he jackhammers it in.
What a start here for Milwaukee.
Here's Giannis going baseline. Another spin move gets right around Struce for the finish. Man, that is beautiful.
I think there are a number of players have had tumultuous stretches of the game. Randle spins, Randle drives, blocked by Antetokounmpo.
33 points, 3 assists, 11 rebounds for Giannis, and he'll be leading the break here. Picking up speed, Giannis sees the seam and finishes!
Guys are spaced on the court in the next possession. He knocked down a three. Yes.
Barrett drives, stops, and lost it. Drew Holiday, some fine defense there.
Yeah, good idea by Barrett. Carter throws it up, and Antetokounmpo throws it down.
4 minutes to play here in the first half. Hesitation, Giannis, and one. Trying to quickly bring the Bucks back into it.
And Giannis is so good with initiating contact from the different angles that he comes from these days that you get a big guy like Robin Lopez back.
Zion sees two in front of him and forced it. It'll be kept alive by Jonas because of the attention. And that was on its way down.
Picked up and filmed. And some teams are just aggressive like that.
Second time Giannis has broken up that lob play. And Giannis the A-train full steam ahead. That's exactly what it feels like.
Yeah, and great job with the contest inside, and you know, always a flashback.
Quick shot, didn't waste any time taking that one. Just 1 of 6 shooting though from three-point territory to begin with here for the Bucks, but they create a turnover. See if they can get anything out of it. Hammer time for Giannis. Well, Bucks win it. Drew pushes it up to Giannis. Giannis finger roll finish and one. Give him a flex, Giannis.
Even longer than that, that's how long I've been here. Jabari Smith needs to take note, just does not have the...
Well, he's got a pointing hip, just slightly inward. Maybe there's a camera angle. I didn't notice, I'll have to look next time. Giannis from behind! These averages haven't been good against Eastern Conference opponents versus Western Conference opponents. Giannis on a transition look! Body bucket and one!
He's just on the attack again. And when there's a guy back, he's got a guy on his hip. And you can see just a little bit of banging the knee right there.
And it's,
where was this?
Nets turn it over. Here's Giannis to the rim. Bridges fades away, left it short. Lopez to box out. Here's Giannis. Giannis all the way in. Lays it home. Plus the foul.
And whether it's the full court, the half court, but when it comes to Antetokounmpo in transition, you need a whole team to stop him building a wall, and he's just cutting right through everyone. You see the foul right there on Bridges. Is that who they ended up getting it on?
You're right. The Pelicans broadcast yesterday, Manu Kelechvili, they were didn't necessarily roll off the tongue last night.
Giannis tip-tock. He's got a couple.
Youngster himself, just 19 years old. And here's Giannis trailing in transition, doing a nice job, never assuming that shot. Just don't have the rim protection. Miles turning once more.
And a steal intercepted. What did he show us? So my Giannis.
Well, he didn't need to shoot that left hand. It did anyway.
Joe Ingles and Bobby Portis. And Giannis has the dunk.
Good. And once again, see, KCP goes to the corner. See, that's where I know you got to be leery of the corner, but you've got the middle. You've got the middle right there.
You know, pick it pops for Embiid, but you got to live with that.
There you go. That time Drew Holiday went under the screen, and it's like, looky what I found. Giannis! He finds Giannis! That's what he does with a thunderous finish. Nice Michelob Ultra defensive play of the game. Drew to Giannis.
And it started with the great defense, and you mentioned earlier.
Steal. And the dunk. Giannis comes back and blocks it. But there's Kispert to clean it up, and he helps up his teammates.
So there's a little bit of a difference in the type of shot selection, but phenomenal.
And you know, Mike Brown, he just called that timeout.